Hazrat Amr bin Dinar narrates that he heard Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu say, "The words when two of your groups intended cowardice, but Allah Jalla Jalaluhu is their supporter, has been sent down regarding us, and these two groups are Banu Haritha and Banu Salima, and we do not like." And once Sufyan said, "It does not please us that these words may not be revealed, for Allah Jalla Jalaluhu has said, giving us a glad tiding. Allah is their supporter." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4558.